You got two goals here. One is to kick the True Sons out of their castle, just as President Els put it. But more important than that, we need to get back his briefcase, which has to be somewhere in that building. The case has an RFID tag that Isaac should be able to detect when you get close to it. Ellis says that briefcase is the key to retrieving samples of a medication that's supposed to cure viral infections. So we'd never have to worry about something like green poison ever again. That's a pretty big deal. Taking the capital will deal a huge blow to the True Sons. But the priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. If what Ellis told us is true, a lot depends on getting that case to him. You have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter, but you'll be on your own once you're inside.
I'm seeing mortars on the roof, and you've got a lot of hostiles ahead. But it looks like the smoke's working. The autocannon seems to be firing blind.
Push forward.
Losing people.
Fire in hole!
position. Fuck this bitch!
That was the last of them. You should have a clear approach to the entrance.
Then it's time to get in there and finish this. That's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. You copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
System restored. System curtailed. System reactivated. System disrupted.
Engaging hub.
System malfunctioning.
Take them! They're trying to surrender!
System. System curtailed. System back online.
Once you acquire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
Electronic device detected.
Likely has the briefcase.
They'll try to evac it. Do what you can do to delay them.
Sir, yes, sir. We're on it.
I see you!
Last week!
finish off that.
You
can't. Those anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the Hilo can approach.
Boring or what?
What was that? This fucker knows what he's doing! Till it's secure!
Knock out the other one.
further contacts. Area secure.
Briefcase is secure. True Sun's lost their stronghold. And General Ridgway has been neutralized. Of all the toys in my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. Then come on home. Let's celebrate.